Today, you're going to learn an excellent recipe for stomach issues, like heartburn, reflux, and gastric and ulcer pains. Its key ingredient is sweet potato. Those that have used this recipe will guarantee you that it's the best natural remedy for these kinds of problems. Gastritis is an irritation of the stomach lining. The most common symptoms associated with gastritis are pain and heartburn. If you don't take care of yourself, your symptoms can worsen, and you can even experience bleeding in your digestive tract. But if you suffer from this problem, don't worry. The cure for gastritis and other stomach ailments can be found in nature. The proof is in the recipe that you'll learn now. Ingredients: 1 medium sweet potato, 600 milliliters of filtered water. Instructions: peel and cut the sweet potato, placing the pieces in a bowl with a little water so they don't change colors. Put the pieces of sweet potato in the blender with 600 milliliters of water. Blend well. Strain the mixture with a cloth or kitchen strainer. Using clean hands, make sure that you strain the mixture completely. All of the liquid should be in the bowl. Allow it to sit for 2 hours. Now you've got the liquid, and at the bottom of the bowl, the solid contents. That is the pulp of the sweet potato. Pour out the liquid so that you've only got the pulp that's at the bottom of the bowl. If you're doing this on a bright, sunny day, let the pulp dry in the sun. If not, put it in the pantry so it will dry. If you choose the second option, it will take a little longer to dry out. Whenever it's completely dry, break it up, mixing it well, and put it in a clean, dry glass jar to sit. How do you use it? It's easy. After it's completely dry, dissolve a teaspoon of sweet potato powder in 200 milliliters of water. Stir it well. Drink a cup of it before breakfast in the morning, before lunch, and one more after dinner. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.